name is Kuniko Yagi. I'm an executive chef in Los Angeles, California. So next version is goma tsuyu. Tsuyu means literally like soup in Japanese. And this sauce is great for any kind of noodles. And you can make it as a dipping sauce, but also you can mix it in a noodles like udon, soba noodle, even spaghetti, like as if you're making carbonara, and that works perfectly. So we are gonna add 1 cup of water. Without turning on the heat, you can have a handful of bonito flake, just like this much. And don't go crazy on how much, it's just a handful. When you hear dashi, you may get hesitant to make it at home from scratch, because the image of dashi making sounds like it's difficult and it's temperature sensitive, but this recipe is created not to worry. So you can add everything in one pot in one time. You don't need to temp it, you don't need to be scared of it, and you can just bring to a boil. And after you bring this to a boil, you're gonna cool it down on the room temp. So leave it for maybe 30 minutes. When it's cool, you're gonna strain it